Put Sandy to bed. I'm finishing up editing the vlog to go up tomorrow. It's 10:35. Yeah, so I'm just finishing this up and heading to bed. Finish up my Word Chum games and watch Prison Break. Hey, good morning, people. About to go sweep up some garbage. It always blows into the driveway. I guess they're waiting for a warm time to do some gardening. Gardening is not my thing. See, little bits of garbage blows in the. I guess the recyclable people recycled came already. Anyway, let me go sweep this up. What shows y'all used to watch when y'all were growing up? Like, I was watching the news this morning and they were out of. I'm not sure what they was talking about, but they were showing The Flying Nun. Oh my god, I remember that show growing up. My brother and I was talking the other day, like how you look at, what station is it? I think it's a TNT? One of these stations, they show the classic, like, you know, shows like I Dream of Jeannie. All these old shows, The Bionic Man, Superwoman, The A-Team, The Last American Hero, all these shows we grew up on, like now you look at them and you compare it to the shows you watch today, you're like, what the hell was I watching? Like, it's The Bionic Man. I don't know who y'all used to, any of y'all watched it? Put it down below. The sound of, like, this, it was like a, it was just a weird ass sound, and like, it's just funny to see how TV has evolved. My favorite action shows growing up was Knight Rider, Miami Vice, The A-Team, and is it MacGyver? Yeah, the dude that could take a toothpaste and make a machine gun. Email, YouTube, one thing in my ear, I'm multitasking. Went to another point. I don't know what the hell's wrong with these damn cops. Like, what the hell is their problem? I don't know if you can see it back there. I'm blocking the mirror with the camera. I don't know what the hell they doing back there. They everywhere. Freaking popos. Freaking popos. What's up, people? Good morning. It is Friday. It's 40 something degrees. Not bad. Friday, so that's all that's important. What are you doing this weekend, or what did you do this weekend? Yo, this dude is driving and looking, not even looking where the hell he's going. Oh, well then. I don't want to turn here, because I'm not going to the bridge. I need to make a U-turn. When I can.
Morning. You're getting crazy. Good morning. Why are you so frisky this morning? Calm down.